Hello guys, today we see how to create a 12 volt charger. First we need a transformer. One capacitor. Four diode. First we set this transformer. Set diode like this. Set diode and transformer join like this. Now set capacitor minus position and capacitor plus position. See, output is 12 volt. This is plus position and this is minus position. Now we charge to battery. This is minus position and this is plus position. Please subscribe us for more information. Thank you.